Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's Brazil and they take on Bolivia.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Ederson between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Coutinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the striker is the very creative and eye-catching Richarlison. This is how the visitors will set up today. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the five midfield players in front of them. Really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
And they kick off here. Coutinho. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And delivered by Neymar here. But he took care of it defensively. Coutinho. And pulled back. Fabinho. Well, body in the way. Coutinho. Richarlison, a smart stop here. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And played short. Teammate available. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Given the form he has been in, Lee, you would expect quite a lot of the attacking to go through Neymar.
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Oh, surely. Well, there is the opening goal. The pressure finally telling, and they get their due reward.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
The opening goal of the game then. Richarlison. Fabinho. It might be. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Coutinho. Richarlison. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Now the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Richarlison. Neymar. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Arce. Pedriel. Really forceful play to win the ball back in that position. And that was a very fine read. Not giving him a moment's peace. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Martins. In possession, Pedriel. On and on he goes. And he read it well. There's a slide rule pass. And Willian. And he clears it out of harm's way. Casemiro. On the offensive. Can he finish? A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and that passing and movement is pure quality. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
So 2-0 now. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Fabinho. Can he finish this? Coutinho. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And then the composer is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a terrific game in attack, Lee.
Yeah, I bet the keeper is sick of the sight of him. He's been peppering that goal from all sorts of angles, as you can see. Good goals to boot as well.
The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
And he's gone for power, so close to finding the net. Fabinho. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Arce. Alvarez. Shot attempted. Routine for Ederson. Coutinho. Richarlison. Now that's a well-timed pass. And now can he keep calm? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Alvarez. Martins. Arce. Justiniano. Very clever read, Casemiro. Neymar. Going well. Giving the ball away. Neymar. On the ball, Richarlison. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Arce. Can he take the chance? Well, he did his job defensively. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Chances on. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let-up here.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Alvarez. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Well, no danger now. Fabinho. Excellent vision, and Neymar's motoring. Surely. And danger still. Robbed of possession, Coutinho.
Well, he'd be getting thumbs up all round for the goalkeeping performance, but especially for that save. Absolutely brilliant, Derek, wasn't it?
In with a chance. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here's the replay, and enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
Well, Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Inside the final 5 minutes now. A terrific pass. And Neymar's lost the defenders. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. No yellow card. Instead, a firm warning from the official. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. They take it short. Fabinho. Here's Willian. And Willian. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, when you come to a game, you want to see skill like this. It's absolutely brilliant dribbling. The defender, he's all over the place. What a goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? What? The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.